It's awesome. It's amazing. I think it's worth it. It's worth waking up 3:30 in the morning.
One twinkle, twinkle.
Is it Polanco 4:40? It's officially, the gate is open. Come on, Polanco. Chirp, chirp. Here it is. We'll reach the entrance. Wow, look at that. Now, there is a few that's gonna take off before sunrise. So this is the dawn patrol. I saw the lights already. So cool. There it is. There's a blinky blinky. All right, we're getting closer. Come on, keep going. There's a lot of people already. Some souvenirs.
Right on. I'll see you another by the water.
It is amazing. Oh, my goodness, did people sleep here last night? Oh wow, yeah, they're getting ready any moment, anytime. What do you think, Polanco? Yeah. Let's get closer, come on. It's awesome. It's amazing. I think it's worth it. It's worth waking up 3:30 in the morning. It's awesome.
Let's say hi to Brent Roland from Carlsbad, California, flying the Remax balloon.
Wow, we're really close. Come on.
We've got Rob Sewell flying the Bullwinkle balloon, representing Custom Inc. right here from Reno, Nevada. He's been flying in this event for 34 years.
Also from right here in Reno, we have our own Jason Smith flying the
There's
Irish
quite
Spirit.
A few, actually. Wow. Let's get closer. Come
flying
on.
The Fire Dog, we've got Tom Steinbeck. Alec with us today. Welcome, Fire Dog.
I'm so happy to be
here. Cheers for the Cheers Balloon, flown by David Wakefield of Sacramento, California. Cheers and good morning.
We're also welcoming pilot Peggy Watson McNeese from Santa Paula, California, representing the Peppermill Resort in the Starlight Balloon.
Dale Wong from Rancho Cucamonga, California, flying Ursa Minor, sponsored by the Wayne family.
Simultaneous glow coming up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's give it up for these pilots and their beautiful balloons.
All right, Dana, let's introduce our pilots this morning.
Welcome, everybody, to Great Reno Balloon Race, happening right now.
Checking on buoyancy.
You're watching at Adventure with Grace.
Thank you.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Take off.
Taking off.
Make sure you wave as the balloons go by.
You're doing it, guys. You're doing it.
They can hear you. All right.
At the Great Reno Balloon Race, I can't recall it ever being this good and clustered all together with the weather conditions and the professionalism of the pilots allowing us to have this beautiful experience this morning.
It's phenomenal.
You can say thank you, Dawn Patrol. That will be the show. And you are indeed part of the show. The Dawn Patrol performs all around the country, but this is their far and away most favorite city to perform because of you. You respond so positively to their show. They really feel the warmth. So thank you for being part of our show this morning. And consider coming back tomorrow or Sunday because we're going to do it all over again, starting with a super glow show at 5 o'clock and the fabulous Dawn Patrol at 5:30. And that concludes their show for this morning.
Hola na. The light is out. Sun is up. It's 6:15 already. And some are staying. And some are leaving. Thank you guys for watching. That's the conclusion of 2024 Great Reno Balloon Race. It was incredible. Other than waking up early and then finding a parking, it was worth it. So I hope you like it. We'll see you next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like this kind of video. All right. Thank you. Sa susunod ulit.